we first set out, all we really knew was that we had something worth fighting for. None of us could have foreseen what the fight would cost us. And maybe... maybe we'll never know if it changed us for the better. But in the end... through all the hope, all the tragedy, the things I hold on to are the memories of my friends, of their smiles. It was a battlefield, but it was where we grew up.
With the unexpected announcement of a ceasefire, the Second European War came to an abrupt end, leaving soldiers and civilians alike to count the Eastern Theater's almost unfathomable losses, a death toll numbering over 10 million. It had been a global war, a conflict beyond anything the world had ever faced. Historians speculate that the ceasefire saved Europa from a cataclysmic drop in population. Yet the truth of Operation Cygnus and of the Valkyria themselves was swiftly hidden from the public eye. And so this story of those who crossed the frozen sea passed into history untold.
Hey, Blue. Yeah, some Valkyria 4 for, you know, just to round out the night. Some fun. Who says need Valkyria 2 and 3 ports to the PC? I agree. They need to bring that and make a fifth one. Yeah, it's dead. I know VC5 with Valkyria Chronicles with co-op would be so cool. Having different squads. That'd be very cool. Yeah, no, I'm still in the post game. I don't. Did you ever beat the post game? Because I certainly had not. That's where Lily died. Define post game. The post game in 4 is all the skirmishes, the hard mode skirmishes, and you defeated the secret. It's not really secret, but quote unquote, you got the secret ending because you beat the unlocked hard missions. Pretty much completing all the content in the game. That's the post game. Once the story is over, it's in essence like half the game because there's a whole list of other things that exist past the game that are unlocked when you beat the game. Like this, you get the infirmary, right? So yeah, you can increase the max level of all of them. You can do uniform swaps, upgrades, blah blah blah. And it unlocks 2 levels. Like you have to do 2 of the game levels over, but they're on like a way harder difficulty. And then that's the quote unquote true ending. Like that's like the quote unquote real
done
ending.
Already.
And I'm only doing skirmishes because I need to get stronger because those levels are a lot harder. A lot harder than they were originally.
Okay, let's see.
And like you unlock, like they unlock different parts of the story. So like as you progress through the skirmishes and stuff like that, they unlock, there are like certain holes in the journal, and then as you play certain skirmishes, it unlocks that part of the journal, so you see new stories. So like, I have, look, I can recruit all these characters and the engine room people. I got a bunch of new engineers. Yeah, they just get, you get a bunch of new characters, a bunch of new people, new tech. Pretty crazy how much is after the game. Makes me, that's why I started going to play the first one again. Because I'm like, I guess I never really finished it. I finished the game, not realizing about the post game. So yeah, pretty nuts. Like, where is it? Advance ops. Trying to figure out where it is. There's another place with the hard, like, there's the skirmishes, but there's also a place for like hard skirmishes. I forget what they are, but I'm making my way through all of them. It's just kind of cool. There's all kinds of stuff progressing through. Really? I remember this one. Definitely
kind of exciting.
You better keep up. All right.
Oh yeah, and I found this story. You know, there was a side story between Crystal, because you can get Crystal. Obviously, you've played through the game, so you know Crystal dies with a lot of Squad 7. But there's a cool thing between Crystal and Minerva, which takes place before the story events. It's really cool. There's all these like extra stories that are in here that I did not know about.
All right, here we go.
Preparation complete. I've got this.
My turn.
Need a guard.
Just tell me who to shoot.
Try my hardest.
It's been so long since I've played. I'll have to check, see how far. Yeah, you should. There's a lot more to the game. I remember I just wanted to play again, so I almost started over, but I decided just to do some skirmishes.
I know we can do this.
And yeah.
Squad E, move out!
It has the difficulty that I wanted, where it's difficult, people are dying. And yeah, I just started finding content. It's pretty cool. I don't know how much is left, but seems to be quite a bit.
Deploy at
go around them. We have another camp. Seems to be the thing.
Moving out.
So that ice is not happening. I can go that way. Flank them.
As you wish.
Wow, I haven't played since 2019. Uh-oh. Time is flying, dude. Time is flying.
Moving out!
We're gonna take some defensive positions here.
Let's break through their line! Federation officer, I will not fall here!
Good time.
Who's like, soon we will be 7 years old wondering when we will be playing Victoria. Oh, dude, I'll be playing. Don't you worry. I'll just keep on playing, especially when the expansion comes out. Play by myself if I have to.
This isn't good.
Definitely need to take him out. Friends. Factory has its tolls with people, let me tell you. Not coming around. It's so relaxing. I agree. With the others, it's very stressful. Let's see. Yeah, we're thinking too much. I know. The idea of mastering something is try. If you fail, try again. Some people are cool with that. So definitely.
Come in, Centurion. Requesting fire support. Sending coordinates now.
Acknowledge.
Hailing fire direction center. Open fire.
Oh, it didn't break yet.
Understood. Is that the enemy? Please work!
Nice shot!
I think I found them.
Keep firing!
You're being targeted.
Advancing! There they are!
Escort team, report your status.
Fire!
I should have expected as much from you.
To me. Thanks.
We'll have to save the snow game for later.
Engaging.
Enemy spotted.
The enemy has begun their counterattack.
Oh, that hurt.
Squaddy, here are your orders. We have to treat our wounded.
I am just... that's one of those games, Blue, where I think I will always enjoy playing. Even if I have to take a break now and then. I don't think I'm ever going to get bored of it. It's like the worst one for me. The amount of, like, creativity, it's just... there's nothing like it. That's so much, stuff in there. Too much.
Leave it to me.
Yep, I'm on it.
This, I'll show 'em what I can do.
Oh. Not good.
As you wish. Which way do I go?
Squaddy, here are your orders. Requesting supplies for the squad. Leave it to me.
Officer, I will not fall here.
You've been spotted. Watch out! Yeah, they're firing at me.
I'll be right behind you.
Now.
As you wish. Which way do I go?
They're firing on us!
We're getting you out. You're gonna be okay.
Please, open your eyes.
Incoming!
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
You've been spotted. Watch out!
Yep, they're tanky.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Dead. He's dead.
This is badly. Yeah, you can have a lot of new starts in Factorio. I forgot how good Red Dead Redemption 2 looks. That's good. I'm gonna get number 1 on the Switch, because that was cool and it comes with everything.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Then I hopefully can play it on stream.
He's dead.
Show me a good time.
Oh no, it's not the one.
Burn him down!
Easy. Oh. Why? Please, my love. Save me.
Testing the private server thing. Been working like a charm so far. That's really nice to hear. Very nice to hear. Really hope that works. It'd be nice to get back into that.
My fate. I'm not going to die. Not yet. He's worth past the point of no return.
I'll finish what you start.
Team is getting messed up.
Need that one. Sorry, folks. I'm pulling back.
The base.
Easy.
You cannot take out Minerva, that's for sure.
Come on.
Rescue squad.
We're taking casualties. Requesting a rescue squad.
See, here's one of the it's been the ship. That one, it's cool. After towards the end of the screen, towards one of the ending scenes, they add a scene, and they add the scene where a lot of the ship crew join the ground team. Pretty cool. So she joins as a grenadier. Like that, it just sums up the series.
We need Valkyria 5, we need 2 and 3, we need them all.
I don't have time for this. There!
We're pinned down!
Fire!
I need them sortied now!
Understood.
Watch your footing and proceed with caution.
On the defensive! Keep yourselves protected!
Good.
it to me!
Yes, I owe you. I don't have time for this.
You're being targeted.
This is an order. Requesting reinforcements! I need them sortied now!
As you wish.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Too easy. Back you up. Don't get in my way. I'm not here to make friends.
You're safe now. Hang in there!
Quit giving me so much grief.
Don't stop! You've got to break through!
Wait and see what they do.
That was close.
Oh, work together!
I have to try harder.
Come in, Centurion. Requesting fire support. Sending coordinates now.
Acknowledged. Hailing fire direction center. Open fire!
He's dead.
Show me a good time. Don't blame me.
I'm only mostly dead.
Went bad.
Okay, then.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Medic! Please, save me.
They're firing at me!
The enemy has begun their counterattack.
Here I come! Open.
Now advancing. You're invincible, right?
They're in range.
There.
No!
Target confirmed.
Don't stop now! Break through!
Medic! I won't let you die. Not dying here, maggot.
distance.
Everyone, take position.
Out of my sight.
Target eliminated.
Now advancing. Didn't take much.
No!
Just don't get in my way.
I'm pinned down.
You're being targeted.
Nevik. Back up, damn it.
The enemy has. You're being targeted.
Thrust.
Where do I go? I found them.
Lancers, watch your munitions.
Keep calm, maintain formation, and circle around.
Let's move.
Show me a good time.
Fire!
This isn't good.
Thank you.
Commence operation.
They're heading right for you. Be careful.
Never surrender.
Dead. He's dead.
Show me a good time.
Burn him down!
We're taking major damage. Thank you.
Fire!
ungrateful. Commence operation. I am a proud soldier. Officer, I will not fall here. Fall in.
I got you.
Enemy tank. Be careful.
Let's break through their line.
Reload. Don't let them
Stay
get
here.
Away.
Holding out here.
Open.
Moving out.